Drought is a defining feature of Australia. Its impacts can be distressing and affect the whole community. But not all droughts are the same. They can vary in the size of the area affected, the intensity, and how long they last. So what do we mean by drought? There are several types of drought. Meteorological drought relates directly to less rain than usual. Australia's rainfall is highly variable. When somewhere receives less rain than usual, we say it has a rainfall deficiency. If there is much less rain than usual, we might talk of serious or even severe rainfall deficiencies. Continued low rainfall can mean less runoff and lead to hydrological drought, especially when combined with high temperatures. River levels fall, water storages drop, and soils become drier. This lack of water can go on to affect people and their livelihoods. Agricultural drought means reduced productivity, lost income, and a strain on those communities. Socioeconomic drought sees effects spreading through the wider community. In fact, our whole environment is vulnerable during drought. It's not easy to say when a drought is over, or even how much rainfall is needed. There may be enough rain at the right time of year to grow a crop, but not enough to replenish water storages. In some cases, it could take many wet months for the landscape, waterways, and communities to recover. Once the environment and the community have enough water to meet their needs, we can consider the drought to be over. And with Australia's changing climate, some parts of the country are expected to spend more time in drought. Alongside warmer temperatures, these droughts may be more intense. Use our website to find out about drought in your area.